So there I was, on my bike. The only thing on my mind was getting my hands on that bit of skirt in the black stripes. Yeah, I could do with some of that. Peter said we might try the fun park. Scaring people, causing trouble, nothing special. I wouldn't call them nasty, nah. Brutal, yes.
Didn't
didn't know nothing about them, of course. Where they come from, stuff like that. But I'd heard about them. Nobody else here, no one like me. We found the birds under the big wheel. They put up a struggle token, of course. I somehow sensed they were instantly attracted by the animal that dwelled within us. I got away with words, didn't I? We also got away from them practicing black. When I was 8, I used to shoot rats with my brother's air rifle. I don't shoot rats anymore. John's always trying to pull the birds. I sometimes think he's got the wrong approach. So, being mates, we thought we'd lend him a hand. There's no getting away from the fact that the fun part can take it out of you. We done the hoopla stall, the dodgems, done the rifle range, and if I had a mind, I could do that bit of skirt in the black strides. However, for the time being, my attention was focused on...
Hey, come out!
Them getting away like that got right up my nose. Put me in the mood for madness, if you know what I mean. Oh, no. Is it? Lovely. Saw him first, the practicing black. Said he saw him over there, but they weren't over there. I said, don't be a bird, Dan, they ain't over there, they're over there. But they weren't over there either. I wish they'd stop moving about. Bird in the kiosk weren't bad, worth a pick on the cheek and some more. Couldn't hang about her. Very funny indeed. Still no sign of the birds. And the very understandable group feeling was one of annoyance. However, Peter turned round, Bob's your uncle, there they were. And this gave rise to me having a rather clever idea. Being the leader, it's expected of me to have the odd clever idea now, eh? Cost a quid or so, can't grumble, the result was worth it.
Through right, darling.
I knew in the end they'd come around to our way of thinking. At least I thought they would. You have some action, the final attraction. You want the boy, don't play with your toys. You're out of order. Ah! You're standing on the border. You're out of order. You're standing on the border. You better come down. You better come down. At the time, I was in the mood to give the old Scrot a real pasting. When it came down to it, I couldn't be bothered. Mindless violence has never really been my style.
$25
to ride again on a roller coaster. Keep your seats and pay the attendant from the car. Alright, it's time to relax. Time to sit down, have a beer. Enjoy the ride, time to think about, well, as their leader, how I engineered another good night out. It's a good feeling. was a bit of a dust-up. We're all right, though. I'm just a little upset that they pulled the birds. But what can you do? All right, they won't be back tomorrow night.